Yeah, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. But I'm a hip hop boy, that's not why I got me. It's never my object, someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? Those are my intentions were good. I've been through my whole career without ever mentioning sure. And that was just out of respect, and I'm running my mouth. I'm talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched it grit in my teeth. He's all over TV, damn talking to man. Literally saved my life, and fuck it, I understand.